This is the building we started constructing in the month of November of 2012. Now it is March of 2019. We moved into this building in July of 2013. So it is about 6 years and 8 months. The model that we have used to build this building is Laurie Baker model using rat trap bond. If you have seen the video that I had made earlier, you probably will have an idea what I'm talking about. But I want to show you the stability of this building after 6.5 years. There are many people who have commented negatively, and for those, this video is being made to show what this building is made up of. Yeah, I'm going to take you inside now. This is the roof of the building. This feature actually takes the warm air out and keeps the building a little cooler than outside temperature. And you see these windows, if we can keep them open, and the windows just across, there are windows, if we keep these windows open, then the wind blows through those windows and hot air is pushed out, and whatever is the hot air is remaining becomes thin, I'm told, and it goes up, and through the vents it gets escaped outside. So in general, in principle, I think the room is supposed to be cooler inside compared to the temperatures outside, and I can say for sure that the temperatures are cooler inside than the outside.